Hey, wait a minute. By the way, what is your rent?
Rent? What rent?
Actually, the thing is that we wanted to shift some stuff.
So you do your shifting?
Actually, the thing is, the stuff is not much, it's a little.
If it is less or more, what I have to do with that?
Listen, to shift the stuff we need a small elephant. And the stuff is not much, it's a little. My friend said that small elephant is going. Just ask her the rate. So I just ask you, what's your rate?
Hey Disha, where were you? You went for walk? No, I went for some work. Oh, I thought you have gained lot of weight, so you must be doing dieting and all. So you must be going for walk, huh? See you.
Hey, madam, please wait. You can't come inside.
But why?
If you will come inside, the lift will be overweight and the lift will not work. Why don't you do one thing? You take the stairs. Like this, you will lose some weight and the lift will be safe. You came. You know this very well, that whenever I come from office, I need you here. I am waiting for you since when, and you are coming now?
Yeah, I gave my new suit to stitch. Since so many days, I was not getting time at all.
Which one, that white suit?
No, that green one.
Oh man, you should have given that white one also. It will look nice on you. It's a very nice suit. See you in that white suit. Please bring that suit also.
Okay, I will give it. But you tell me first, will you have coffee or I will prepare dinner for you?
We will do the dinner later. Now we'll drink coffee and I will help you in that.
Okay.
Let's go, we'll make it together.
Sanju, why do you love me so much?
Because you are very much pretty. And don't you love me?
No.
Then why did you ask?
Because why you didn't had any problem of me being so overweight?
Hey, this is not even a problem. You look cute. And if you will lose the weight a little also, you will not even look cute.
You never said anything about my weight, never. Never forced me to become thinner or never said for anything.
Hey, I haven't loved your body. I have loved you.
But these days people want perfect partners. Completely fit and beautiful. But you haven't told me all this. And on that, people taunt me daily, they make fun of me because of my weight.
Disha, even a beautiful body is lost. Skin gets dull, bones also lose their strength. If anything lies, that is love and respect. And when there is love, we don't even see black or white, we don't even see poor or rich, we don't see anything. And I love you very, very, very much. And what's about the people? They will say anything. If you are fat, they will say that he eats every time. If you are thin, they will say that he is sick. If you have money, you buy a good car, he is doing show off. If you have money, you are not taking a car, then they will say that he is a miser. And if you show them maturity, they will tell you that you are boring. And if you keep on joking every day, then they will say that you are not mature. And if you are successful, then they will say that he is arrogant. And if you are struggling, then they will say that he is a loser. If you are honest, then they will say he is mad. If you are dishonest, then you are not trustworthy. People don't ever think that what's happening in your life, what is your life situation. They just want to say something. But this depends on you, that you want to hear a person which is not at all important in a part of your life, and to the one who always want to spend their whole life with you and loves you.
I've understood it very well. That for me, this world doesn't matter. For me, my own world matters. And I will pray from God that don't give any other husband like my husband.
Don't you think you're being selfish?